Aloha and welcome to the 34th Heavy Metal Meditations, live from the sanctuary with real people, not the fake ones we normally bring in. We're gonna do a sound journey, a healing sound journey. Kaimi and I are going to play some gongs, some bowls, metal and crystal, a rap drum, maybe some bells and chimes. And the invitation is to get yourself into a comfortable position where you can remain still for the next hour-ish, where you're comfortable. Speakers are awesome, headphones will work. Much better if you're here in this room, just saying. So the way it'll work is my queen and I will breathe for three full breaths, slow from the belly, filling all the way up, holding for a couple of seconds, 4 or 5 seconds maybe, and then just a slow and easier release. And while we're doing that, I like to grow roots into Mama Gaia. That sets up some energy transfer space for you to let go of anything that comes up that you don't need anymore or don't want anymore. Done with. And it also allows you to uptake from Mama things that you might want to have in your life. We'll go for about an hour. It'll get loud. It'll get soft. It'll get loud. It might get soft again. And then it'll get a little quiet for just a few moments. And then I'm going to play that rap drum for a little while. And then it'll get quiet for a few minutes for sure. Go ahead and just be still and wait. Observe your body, feel what's going on for you, and I will talk you back in. I think that's it. Let's do this. So glad you're here. Thanks for your intention. Intention. Oh, hey, if you've got an intention, now's a good time. All right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
as the last vibrations escape into the ethers. And this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. And let it welcome you home. Back into this here and now. Just to bring your awareness to the inflow and outflow of that breath that's with you wherever you go. Might allow your attention to drift to your fingers and toes. You may find they have a desire to move. Invitation is to gently stretch and twist and just wake up your body gently and with love. The invitation at the beginning was to just kind of scan through and take a feel into your body. I always enjoy the aftermath of feeling where my body is after spending an hour in front of all this vibration. It's really important to hydrate for a few days. Things get loosened up, and it's nice to have plenty of water in your body to help any toxins or stuff that doesn't need to be there to move out. It's actually a pretty good idea to stay hydrated anyway. So the invitation is to take good care of yourself for a few days. Take good care of the emotional space you're in. Separate yourself from situations, if you can, that aren't gentle and kind. We like gentle and kind. Got anything?
Thank you for joining us. We're so grateful to be able to share this, and aloha.
Take good care. Aloha. We're off. It's not really a wrap though, because here we are with people who are sitting up and breathing.
The recording has ended, so we can make noise now.